नमस्ते, खुश रहो बिटिया। IJVN डॉक्टर अशोक कुमार जैन, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजियोथेरेपी एंड डायग्नोस्टिक फ्रॉम ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेंस यूनिवर्सिटी। नाउ टुडेज टॉपिक इज मसाज थेरेपी, PPT 8 SAM। इंट्रोडक्शन। मसाज इज द सिस्टमिक रबिंग एंड मैनिपुलेशन ऑफ डिफरेंट पार्ट ऑफ द बॉडी फॉर द थेरेपेटिक बेनिफिट। द वर्ड मसाज इज डेरिवेशन फ्रॉम द ग्रीक मैसिन और फ्रेंच मैसर विच बोथ मीन्स टू नीड। ए मेल ऑपरेटर इज कॉल्ड ए मैसेजर, ए फीमेल ऑपरेटर इज कॉल्ड ए मैस्यूर। डेफिनेशन। मसाज इज ए साइंटिफिक ट्रीटमेंट बाय सर्टेन पैसिव सिस्टमेटिक मैनिपुलेशन अपॉन द न्यूड स्किन ऑफ द ह्यूमन बॉडी। What is massage therapy? It is a mechanical modality, act of rubbing, kneading or stroking for the purpose of modifying nutrition, restoring power of movement or breaking up addiction, used to manipulate the body tissue. History of the massage in the Chinese and Indian history. Massage can be traced back as early as 300 years ago in Ayurveda texts. In Dinacharya concept, it is mentioned that massage should be done after doing exercise. The Kung Fu of the Tao Te Ching, Chinese text, was probably the foundation both of modern massage and of manual Swedish movement. In Japan, the massage used to believe by blind men. The masseur used to go to the street and shout Amma. Amma is shampooing or massage. The ancient Greek and Roman used to employ massage along with their therapeutic bath. Herodotus or Hippocrates master said friction can relax brace incarnate flexion. Asclepiades, Greek physician, stopped all the medicines and relied on a massage alone. He noticed that his sleep can be induced by stroking. The Julius Caesar, who had epilepsy, used to pinch the whole body for the relief. Pliny, Roman naturalist, used to rub on body for the relief from the chronic asthma. Celsus, Roman physician, recommended the manipulation of the head during headache. The native of Sandwich Iceland called the massage is Lomi Lomi and delivered frequently to an exhausted swimmer. The Maoris of New Zealand called the massage as Romi Romi. The Tonga Iceland native delivered massage in the name of Tongi Tongi, which means to beat, for the relief for sleeplessness and fatigue. Type of massage. Swedish massage or Kilog massage. Swedish massage. Dr. Major or Amsterdam was among the first to apply the massage treatment scientifically. This method is now used to throughout Europe. According to Majgar, massage is a scientific treatment. Example, based upon the anatomy and physiology of the human body, its manipulation are certain that is given or fixed so that uninstructed person cannot pick up the treatment. Is an art that cannot be self-acquired. All manipulation are passive. Apply to the patient without his assistant or registrant. The manipulation are also systemic. Generally, they are arranged so as to act systematically upon the different tissue of the human body. Dr. Majgar divided the massage treatment into four principal manipulation: effleurage, stroking, friction, petrissage, kneading or tabdomate percussion. Effleurage. Stroking of the skin, performed with palm of hand, stimulate deep tissue, performed with fingertips, stimulate sensory nerve. Superficial rhythmic stroking, contour the body of related to the different muscles. Deep stroking, follow course of vein and lymph muscle, perform in rhythmic manner. Petrissage, performed with finger or hand, skin is gently lifted between thumb and finger or finger and palm. Gently rolled, kneed in the hand, often performed without lotion. Tabdomate, gentle tapping or pounding of the skin, promotes relaxation, desensitization of irritated nerve ending. Kilog massage, it has been formulated by J.H. Kilog. Superficial movement, touch, stroking and friction. Deep movement, kneading, vibration, percussion, joint movement. Physiological effect of massage, each and every manipulation movement used in massage has their own physiological effect. Their physiological effect can be classified under following heading: mechanical, reflex and metabolic effect. Mechanical effect, here the mechanical action of the hand produce the effect like blood and lymph movement in their respective channel. Reflex effect, massage movement impression on nerve end of sensory or afferent fiber, nerve sensor center of the cerebrospinal and sympathetic system. They goes to two channel, alternating nerve fiber and synapse. Alternative fiber goes to local related area or synapse internal organ. Metabolic effect, manipulation always affect the cellular activities of the local area as well as the distance and internal organ, which may be due to mechanical effect or the reflex action. Effect of nervous system, direct stimulating effect, reflex effect, sedative effect, restorative or reconstructive effect. Direct stimulating effect, vibration and nerve compression may be made to act directly upon nerve trunk, thereby causing powerful stimulation not only the peripheral nerve but all of all the nerve center which a nerve trunk is connected. Friction as an effective means of exciting nerve. Tapping, clapping and hacking are the most effective means of exciting nerve trunk. Sedative effect, strong percussion relieves the pain by trying out those, reducing the irritability. Gentle stroking has the sedative effect. Very marked sedative effect are produced by derivative friction and kneading. Centrifugal friction, rubbing down the diminished the blood supply of the brain and hence lessens cerebral activity. Restorative or reconstructive effect, mental fatigue is relieved by massage through its effect upon the circulation and the eliminative organ. The toxic substance produced by mental activity are more rapidly oxidized and removed from the body, while the hastened blood current more thoroughly repair and cleanses the varied nerve tissue. General reconstructive effect are experienced by the entire nervous system through the improved nutrition induced by massage. Effect of muscular system, encourage nutrition development of the muscle, massage blood circulation and nutrition, increase the size of muscle, firmness and elasticity, excite muscle contraction, increase the electro excitability of the muscles, smaller number of the milliamperes of current is required to cause contraction of the muscle after the massage than before. Effect of massage on bone and ligament, it promotes the growth and bone and ligament and improve blood circulation of the bone, improve muscle, and those bone circulation also influence the blood forming process in red bone marrow in both quantity and quality. Massage profoundly affect the general and local circulation depending upon the mode and area of the application. General massage increase the rate and force of heartbeat. The vigor or circulatory activity increase the reflex. Influence of massage act as a tonic for the heart, while the dilatation of the vessels decrease the resistance so that heart act more freely and efficiently in performing its functioning. Massage has chiefly to do with the circulation of fluid in the vein and the lymph channel, since these are more readily accessible from the surface than the arteries. Friction act on superficial vein, but petrissage act on deeper vein. Effect on respiration, increase cerebral inspiration, respiration, massage increase the cellular metabolism, those increase O2 consumption and increase production of CO2, increase the respiratory activity, increase the depth of respiration, increase the diaphragmatic action, those help in lung movement, heart action and movement of the limb and circulation. Effect of effect of digestion improve the appetite, increase secretion of digestive enzyme, increase the absorption, add in petrosaurs. Effect on nutritional hematogenesis and phagocytosis, increase the number of red blood corpuscles. Immediately after general massage, RBC increased by 3 to 7%, WBC increased by 40 to 80%. Cold treatment followed by the massage will drastically improve the blood count. Phagocytosis is also principle means by the which body antagonizes an invasion of foreign microbes, which always take place in connection with infectious disease. Massage is also valuable as a regular of the nutritive process. Hoppard has proven that massage increases the assimilation of nitrogenous food substance. Jablodukski was show that massage both diminish the weight of very fleshy person and increase the weight of badly nourished person, giving increased appetite and sleep. He show that these effect continue not only during the treatment but for some time afterward. Influence of massage on elimination, encourage elimination, increase oxygenation, increase venous and lymphatic drainage, exchange of nutrient and toxic cellular product, increase the activity of liver, portal circulation, vibratory and percussion movement over liver area, activate the liver, detoxification action of liver is encouraged. To encourage renal activity, abdominal massage frequently give rise to a copious discharge of newly formed urine. Although massage of the back of or loins does not produce the same effect, abdominal massage doubtless promoted kidney activity through its influence upon the lumbar ganglia of the abdominal sympathetic and solar plexus, promote activity of the skin, increase glandular activity and increase circulatory changes, hyperemia of the skin. Indication: arthritis, osteoarthritis or rheumatoid arthritis, back pain, bronchial asthma, constipation, obesity, diabetes, paralysis by hypertension. Contraindication: fever, open wound and cut, malignant tumor, fracture, thrombosis, gangrene immediately after surgery. Benefit: effective and promoting local and systemic relaxation, increase local B flow, breaking down adhesion and encouraging venous return. Thank you.